Was that Janet? That wasn't Janet. That wasn't boy Janet boy. When I was younger, Janet was my wife in my ear with Nutty Professor.
Ooh! Ernie! This man, Ernie!
Let me give
it. He remained quiet. He remained humble. He remained dignified. He kept his integrity.
What's up, y'all? So today we reacting to MC8, all for the money. Yeah, we finna see what it's up about it. I've been listening to MC8. I ain't listening to this particular song. I heard Straight Up Menace and Thicker Than Water and a couple other songs. I can't remember what they are, but let's get into it, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Let's get it. That beat familiar. I done heard that song. And that old blues song. Tyrone Davis. What is Tyrone Davis? In the Mood. You got the slide on it. On the run. I just can't handle this. Born in the land of the scandalous. 13 years of age at the time. Moms ain't kicking in. I got to get mine. MC8 like a laid back. Like, I like his laid background. They just be, he be kicking up dust, you feel me? Loads up my strap, map out my plan. Choose my victim, then watch me stick up. One more point they got scored for the hood. Up to no damn good, understood. Snaps is getting low, so I got to get some more. Loads up the... Boy, it's crazy. All the dirty stuff you do to help your family out. It's crazy, man. Like Ply said, the man that had been robbing had to be broke. And I bet he seen his family going through it. That's crazy. Up the cake, break out the back door. You know the routine, so homeboy, here we go. Same back channel, just keep your hands up on the dash and gives up the cash. One time, it's making a move on my ass. But I ain't sweating it because ain't nothing funny. Because it's all for the money. Shit. Yeah, I like this, man. I like this. This kind of laid back, mellow, you know, riding around the city too. You know, I could ride it. It's like I could put it on in one trip. I got to get mine. So I'ma take yours. I got to get mine. So I'ma take yours. Just call me the come up kid. She hard times kicking it in the CPT. So that means I gotta do what I gotta do. And if you ain't down with the hype, we gon' dump on you. You coming up short when we ski. So when we hit your corner, you're gonna be a gonna nigga. Hey, I like the way MC8 lay out everything, man. That's why I liked it. He was my favorite character in Menace to Society. He was my favorite one in laid back with a step on you. That's my dog. Duck when my nine starts to buck. In it for the snap, so I'm crazy as a. I should be laying low, cause one times it's real high. Need to make a nod, so I rush your spot. And it's like that when I got the feeling. If you don't kill, somebody else does the killing. So when you hit the end of the road, ain't no turning back. I done signed the hood, lifetime contract. Yep, jacking and packing, cause ain't nothing funny. I guess it's all for the money. It's crazy what you do for the money.
and he just laid everything out for you. Like, listen to this, but going through it, man, my way to, you know, help around and whatnot, I got a job. You know, but everybody can't go out and get a job. I mean, but hey, if it came down to it and all options fail, you know, it is what it is.
Goes another beat on the beat, but one time sleep on the Compton night creep. Trying to show stop on the sales, fake raids, but I still get paid. Just say no, forget the TV. Trying to push shit because the white ain't sexy. But the blast, 5-4 fly in fast. Mad cause I got more cash in my stash. Now,
hey, this got a chill, though. Was that Janet? That wasn't Janet. That wasn't, boy, Janet, boy. When I was younger, Janet was my wife in my ear with Nutty Professor. Ooh!
Ernie! This man! This man, Ernie!
Let me give it.
License plates, my birds fly out throughout the states. Now my other half is telling me I better quit. But I ain't doing it, so I guess this is it. Yep, I'll be dead before I go up like a dummy. Why's that cheap? Because it's all for the money. And that's how it's going down, you know what I'm saying? Coming from the real Compton chick. MCA, DJ Slick, Boom Bam, the chick. Lil Hawk and Burr, and the fuck OG.
That's kind of so just chill. You know what? Watching this video, man, it was based around the ways of the universe, man. Everything gonna come back to you, man. Good, bad, you know. It's gonna come back to you, man. You do bad, you gonna get bad. Do good, you gonna get good, man. It don't matter if you're a snake, the richest man in the world, anything, man. Whatever you do, it's gonna come back to you. When these poly eyes killing folks, it's gonna come back to you, man. And I'm one of those people, I believe, you take a life, your life need to be took. I always been like that. And it ain't gonna change. But I'll let y'all let it all, man. Y'all have a good day, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and we will be back.
Yeah, man, Stacy.